Hi. Hello. That's disturbing loud. Hold on. Not loud, but like. A little stressing. She wants to leave. She wants to get out. She wants to go. But. Oh, before she does, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna cuddle with her a little bit. Give her some cuddles. Okay, hi. The chat. How are you guys? How you doing tonight? I'm getting more characters. If only you were a character. Be a character. I main you. I main BB. So, how are you guys tonight? You guys doing well? I hope you're doing well. Oh god, oh god, okay. Calm down, it's okay. I know, I have to get you out of here. You will. Duh. How are you to people? Oh, you're just looking at the screen. She's just watching Smash. She's you okay? Everything okay? Aw. What's up? Oh. Okay. That's cool. Ugh. Oh god. What happened? What happened? She melt. I don't know what happened. I don't know why she melt. Ow, fuck. Fucking hand. Baby. Scratch the shit out of me. Well, not scratch the shit out of me. She really punctured my hand. She didn't really scratch it. But, like, ow. Anyways, we are playing more Smash today. They're gonna be backwards for you, so I'll read them out. But these are the characters that I have to get. I think there's 11? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's 11, give or take, more to get. There's a character... cat hair, sorry. There's a character that I didn't know I had to get. I looked up a forum earlier today. I looked up a forum of all the names of the characters in Smash. And... I wrote them all down. I wrote down the ones that I needed. Ones that I didn't have. So, I missed one. I didn't see it. I either didn't see it on the forum and I'm just stupid, or it wasn't on the forum at all. So that's why I'm saying this is give or take. Dark Samus I didn't see. So I had to write him down as I found him. Or her, sorry. I believe Samus is a girl. Sorry. So I had to write down Dark Samus as I was fighting them, because I didn't know that was a thing. So right now, who I have to get is Mewtwo, Cloud, Dr. Mario, Crumb, Mr. Game & Watch, Dark Pit, Grey Ninja, Palutena? I think it's Palutena? I don't know. Robin, Bowser Jr., and Ken. So, we will be writing down those names. I have a quicker way of doing this because of Devon, so thank you, Devon. So we're gonna go here, and, okay, cool. It's set up. Cool. I'm happy. da 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 da.
Sorry. So you do one stock. Go to wherever.
Start the battle.
This is, by the way, this has been like foolproof of me being able to do this. But now once I'm streaming, it's not gonna be foolproof anymore.
Three, two,
bet.
One, go!
I just realized that I am a character that I've never played before. Oh, never mind. I've played Byleth, but I have played Byleth. But I am not familiar with Byleth, so this is not gonna be fun. This is Fox? No.
Three, two,
I have Fox.
One,
it's Wolf. I'm
go!
Kidding. Oh, well, I missed. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. I just keep missing. I just keep missing. I don't know what I'm doing! Okay, I don't know. I have no idea what I did. What did I do? I don't play Byleth. Okay, so you do that. You get the character. Then you close. Then you reopen. I need to mark off Wolf. Did I write down Wolf? I didn't write down Wolf either. Okay, so Wolf I knew. I just totally skipped his name. And that's what I'm talking about. So Wolf, I knew that I needed Wolf. I just didn't write that down. I just pulled off my headphones.
To a fire of flame.
Fire of flame? Fire of flame. I've been listening to this song all day. I've been... Ever since I woke up, I've been playing Smash. Trying to get all the characters. Or at least all the in-game characters. I want to buy the DLC stuff too, so I have everybody. So I can finally say that I completed this fucking game. I wanna do story mode too. There goes my cell phone. I wanna do story mode too. And I might do story mode. Sorry, that probably blew out your eardrums. I want to do story mode, like, on stream, so I have to, like, redo story mode. I didn't really get far in it anyways, but, like, I have to redo story mode.
Cora!
So, I've been getting pretty good at, Sora, too.
Three, two, one, go! Game!
And I'm dead.
Rob wins.
Good job, Rob. GG's, buddy. See? Mr. Game & Watch! Mr. fucking Game & Watch! That's just straight up, like, that's not even a shadow figure. That's just Mr. Game & Watch.
Go!
Ah. Ah. Okay. Okay! Fuck me! Okay, I'll just do my fucking bullshit B then. Fuck you! I'm gonna try and do something else, but like, I'm just gonna do my bullshit B on you. Fuck you! Not what I did. Oh, shit. Shit! Oh, I might actually die. Shit's falling from the ceiling. I might have to redo this. Never mind! I don't even know what I was saying beforehand. Was I saying something beforehand? If anybody wants to, you know, give me something, Sora is always something that I will take. Because I like Sora a lot. I like Kingdom Hearts too. Kingdom Hearts is a really good fucking series. And I would enjoy it very much. I would not, like, get rid of it or anything. I would just be happy. Oh, fuck. Fucking, what the hell is happening? Sorry. I just had to make sure that sounds were on my phone. Because I screwed up a little bit. Oh, wow. Pixel's on. Cat's on. Well, Cat has been on. I actually knew that Cat was on. And Mage is on. I did not know that Sterling was on. Alright. Let's do this. Was I saying something beforehand? This is actually gonna bug me now. I don't remember if I was saying anything before. Stop battle. Look at all them characters. Oh man, Mr. Game & Watch is one of my mains in Melee. I love Mr. Game & Watch. I loved Game & Watch. He was fucking fun.
One, go! Game!
Yeah. You're from the Donkey Kong universe? I didn't know that. I had no idea that K. Rool was from Donkey Kong. This is Krom. Is this Krom? Am I wrong? Oh, it's Robin? I'm honestly just hoping for Krom. I kinda knew, like, as soon as I said it, I kinda knew that I was wrong. The bad thing is that these computers, like, learn. At least it feels like they do. Oh, okay. Alright, Robin. That's not what I did. I did side B, thank you. Also, I countered that. That was weird. Okay. Okay. Not what I wanted. Doing? Oh, I'm gonna die! Robin, fuck off! I didn't realize just how high I was. Alright, so I had to back out. Oh, this has happened to me a few times. Where I had to back out and go into the fucking games and more shit. It's kind of depressing. Kind of sucks. I just want to get this shit over with. Did I write down Robin? Yeah, I did. I'm like, I don't remember.
Challengers approach. Sora.
This dash attack has a lot of reach and stays out for quite.
Three, two, one, something. Go.
Take this.
Ah, fuck. Shit. I'm already way better than I was. Fucking hell, Sora. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Okay! I didn't expect that one to happen. Hello, Robin. Welcome. Oh, right. Hold on. I got Mr. Game & Watch, too. So, how many more do I have? Give or take, because I didn't write down all of the names because I'm stupid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 9. Cool.
Cook it. Cool.
Thank you for loading. That's the most arduous part of doing it this way. Is I have to wait so long for the loading screen.
How many characters I have now?
Sora!
It's so strange.
It's honestly so weird to see so many characters on my screen. Because I'm so used to like so little people. That was quick to going down air. Just running off. Dark pit?
One, go!
Okay, I know. No, buddy! Almost fell. I almost fell. You almost fucked me up immediately. I just saw that there was a go now button. That shows how much I don't know about this game. Oh shit. I didn't know that that was a thing. Yeah. What's up, Dark Pit? We gon' fight. Child. We gon' fucking fight. Sora account. It was about to give me some tips. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I. Oh, thank you for doing that, Sora. I need a new pro controller. My stuff is really bad. Match me, bit. You shouldn't. Obviously. Bro, are you okay? What's up? Oh! Okay, never mind. I guess I timed that wrong. Not what I did. That's actually not what I did. Oh god. That was a weird transition. That was a weird stage transition. I've never seen that before. Knew that. And cross off Dark Pit from my list. 8 more. Give or take. Because I don't know how to write down some of the names. Guys, I'm so close. I can't wait to be done. I can't wait to finish. I can't. I want to get out of this shit. I was gonna change his color, but
three, two, one, go! Game.
That was almost too easy.
Almost too easy, bro. I SD'd. What do you mean it's almost too easy? Of course it was. I'm not even gonna guess who it is anymore, because I genuinely don't know any of these people anymore.
fire, 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 upbeat, fire, upbeat, fire, upbeat, fire, upbeat, fire.
Oh, sorry, Cloud, you are now mine. Nope. Oh, that was brilliant. So how's it going? Fucking amazing. thank you, by the way, for the tip on how to do this quicker. I have about 7 more characters left. I have to get Mewtwo, Dr. Mario, Krom, Greninja, Palutena, Bowser Jr., and Ken. Yeah, it helps a lot. Dude, it helps a lot. Holy shit. And yes, I wrote down a list because I wouldn't know how much longer I need if I didn't have a list. Wait, can I easily kill myself on this stage? I hope so. If not, I'll play it out. Why not? Like... Hi, Wolf. How are you?
3, 2, 1, go!
Again.
Game.
Cool. Yeah.
Wolf wins.
Hello, Wolf. GG. That's funny. That's great. He looked. Why does he look like he's flipping me off? What the fuck? Fuck you! I can. That was dumb. I don't want it. Back off, bro. Oh, I missed. Oh, hey, I missed. I'm at 25%. I think I'll stay here. Thanks, man. Thanks, bro. No, not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Thank you. Oh, he's not dead yet. Are you fucking with me? Okay. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, up. Thank you! Bye-bye. That's pretty much how it's been. Oh, this is loud. I didn't realize just how loud. Oh, it's because I didn't fucking change my sound settings. Did I? No. I didn't realize just how loud this was until right now. But for the rest of the stream, it'll be lower. It's because I need to change my fucking sound settings every time I open up my Elgato. Getting on Fortnite later. I believe so, yes. I might do a little bit of... Well, I'm gonna do a little bit of Animal Crossing. Do more, DLC stuff. And then I will, get on. It'll be a little bit, but. Thank you for loading. I don't know what stage I just picked, but I think it's Ice Climbers stage? I don't know. Who did I just face? I faced Ken. He didn't look at all like Barbie Ken. Barbie doll Ken. That's his name? Is that his name? I don't know. Good job, Captain Falcon. GG's. Is that Greninja? Yeah. I had no idea. Okay, alright! You know, that's cool. That's fucking cool, I guess.
Jesus fuck.
Back off. Sora tells you to back off. He fucking means it. He fucking means it, bitch. Fucking means it, bitch. Oh, okay. Alright. That's actually not what I meant to do at all. But it worked. Oh, alright. Oh, alright. Oh, okay. That's not working. What? Okay. What was that? Interesting. Critical Role is live because it's Thursday. I didn't know that they gave a fucking description. Interesting.
Notifications and everything are present on my phone right now, which is kind of annoying, but you know, it happens. One, two, three, four, five left.
Five left. I can't fucking wait. I'm gonna guess who the next character is gonna be. Palutena, something. I don't know how to pronounce her name, but that's who I think it's gonna be. I didn't pick a battlefield stage. Can't be easy with it. Look at all my characters! It's so weird having so many characters on my screen now, because I never do. This is weird. This is fun. Oh, this isn't gonna be quick. Please just, like, die. Thanks for that. Yeah, thanks, man. Got it. A little too late, but I got it. That was immediate. Poof. Fuck. I got Crom. Okay. Well, I was wrong. Oh, I was hoping he was dead. I was hoping he was gonna die. Crom, like, Marth? It's kind of what it looked like. No, not what I wanted. What? Okay. That's fine. Okay. That was wrong. That was very, very, very wrong. Ah! Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Thank you! I can imagine a sound in the background. Oh no, my boy! Father, help! Father! Help me! That was wrong. So Crom was the next one. I'm gonna guess the next one's gonna be Mewtwo. You gotta guess as who the next fighter is going to be. To be honest, I don't know. Okay. Here's your choices. Just say one. Mewtwo, Dr. Mario, Palutena, and Bowser Jr. Dr. Mario. Okay. We'll see if either one of us are right. Either Dr. Mario or Mewtwo. Or we're both just horrible at guessing. There's so many characters, I feel intimidated. Know what I mean? I feel intimidated. Got a hair stuck in my glasses. Mewtwo! I was right! Check out my YouTube channel. Oh, never mind. He backed off. Oh, he fucking totally backed off. Hi. What the fuck even are your moves? Like, who the fuck even are you, bro? Oh, okay. He countered that one. Fair enough. What? Oh, that one actually should have pulled him in. Fuck. Oh, okay. Huh? The fuck is happening? Fuck just happened? Oh, okay. You know, I'm not appreciative of that. Fuck you, me too. What the fuck happened? Was there a Pokemon that made us go in slow motion? You know, forgot me too. Okay, so Dr. Mario, Palutena, and Bowser Jr. I'm gonna choose Bowser Jr. this time. Let's see. I don't know who Palutena is. You guys have all the characters, but you never play all the characters? You know? So, like, I don't know these people. Start the battle. Sora. I'm always gonna be Sora. Every single. Hi, Mario. One, go. Bye, Mario. Game. Peace. Deuces. That's the quickest win Mario has ever had. I was right. It's Bowser Jr. Oh, fuck yeah. We're going to Coconut Mall. Coconut Mall. Because okay. So, I really do need a new controller. I'm full side on my fucking joystick, and it doesn't show me, it doesn't say that I am at all. Whoops. That was dumb. Like, I have to fucking exaggerate my moves. Oops. Sorry, Bowser, I'm fucking up your kid, but like, he deserves it. Little monster deserves it. Okay. Who do you think it's gonna be, next, Devon? It's Palutena or Dr. Mario? I still don't know if I'm saying your name right, but, you know, whatever. Who do you think it's gonna be? Dr. Mario, Palutena. Dr. Mario, Palutena. The age-old question. Who will it be?
I don't know.
Oops, what? I didn't do that. What? I'm not doing that. I'm just stupid, because I was pressing the wrong button, but like, I thought I was pressing the right button. I think it's going to be Dr. Mario. I think it's going to be Dr. Mario. Hi, Jiggly. Bye, Jiggly. Good job, Jigglypuff. It's Dr. fucking Mario! I was right. All but one. That's what I wanted. That is what I wanted. Did he counter my fucking side beat? Fuck you, sir. That's not what I wanted. Holy fuck, sir. He almost fucked up. What the fuck? Oh my god. Just get rid of him already! Sora! Oh my god. Just get rid of him. Sora, just get rid of him already. He's at 158. He's at almost 160 fucking damage. Sora, just get rid of him. Sora! Okay, when I press a direction and it doesn't fucking give it to me, it's stupid. This is bullshit. I was doing uppy so many fucking times. This is horseshit. Fuck off. Fuck you, Dr. Mario. I got this. I got this. I can do it. But like, fuck. Fuck you. Oh, never mind. Nope. I was actually kind of hoping for a freeze there, and I knew that there wasn't going to be, and I still did it. Fire. Oh! Nope. Fuck you. Yeah. Fuck you, Mario. Alright, last one. And there we go. See, I knew I could do it. Oh, that was dumb. I dropped my phone. Watch the last one be super hard. You're not allowed to say this to me, sir. Oh my god. You are not allowed to say this to me, sir. Fuck off. I played one with Byleth, like, at the beginning of the stream. And I never play Byleth, and I won immediately. I didn't think I would do. I realized what I did wrong, so I shall walk off screen now. I realized what I did. Hi, Luigi. How you doing? Did I cross off Dr. Mario? No, I didn't. Hi. How are you? Huh? What is this shit? That's not what I did. No, no. No, fuck. Okay. Sora didn't like it either. Sora went, fuck you. Nope, 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 nope. Sora, stop going up. I need a new controller really fucking bad. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Okay, listen, lady. I just want to kill you. Thank you. I did it. All fighters now available at the true battle begin. Yeah! I fucking did it! Alright, I just wanna see what this looks like. Stop the battle. Okay, I'm gonna try and, oh god, I'm gonna try and hide this as much as I can. I can't really hide it, so we're just gonna be here. Oh, that's fucking beautiful. I did it! Alright. Last one's super hard. Fuck you, Devon! Oh man, that was awful, but fun. We did it, boys! We fucking did it. Oh. That's interesting. Did someone text me? No. It's just two people went live. I need a drink, but I don't have anything to drink that isn't alcohol or milk. Well, I have water. Hold on. I'll be right back. Tata. Okay. Animal Crossing New Horizons. All right. That it. All right. It is 12 hours in the past. Here at Animal Crossing today. No one's gonna judge me for that. Because technically I didn't time skip. I went back in time. I take it back. That says April 1st on it. Oh, you know, I might be a liar, but fuck you. That was very unfortunate for me. Let's go to the scam artist himself, Mr. Jolly Red. The asshole. Never told him, bro. You're a fucking fox. Ain't your goddamn cousin. Who the fuck? Awful lot of folks have been asking for this ancient statue. Okay. Fucking. Sure. This better be the only fucking real thing in this. What the fuck is this? Retro ice cream chest? Alright. That's all I wanted. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Mr. Jolly fucking Red Bitch. There would be leaves next to my house. Oh, the campsite was over there. Someone's in there. I love how I get changed in the freezer. Like that. Wear a beret. No. Wear a fedora. Yeah. Wear a cap. Yeah, wear a cap. I own one of those caps. I own one of these caps too. One that looks almost exactly like this. But I think mine is polka dotted and and or slightly more compact checking. Going to be Harry Potter today. Not like that. I have two pairs of those. Fuck. I like the label socks. Label socks are nice. Bobby socks. If only I had a jacket that was like this kind of maroon color, that'd be nice. That'd be cool. Yeah, I'll keep those on. Gray high tops? No, I'll wear these. Check out the fit! Oh, shit. Someone's coming. Hi, Walker. Not aware that someone was gonna be coming over. Hey, dude. You got me a pair. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. You gave me tissues. Both of these from what I got at my work. Oops. Going somewhere, yeah, I gotta go. Okay. Hi, Walker. Thanks for stopping by for a minute. Less than. Thanks. Appreciate it. Displayed. I don't know what that said. Fashionable something by the claw. I was stopping by and I can never stop working and I have a proper chat. Sorry about that. The photos behind me are me and my sisters when we were younger and our parents. They both passed away years ago. But these pictures bring back lots of good memories. I was pretty young when they died, so I don't remember them all that well. Okay! That's... cheery. I do remember Sable doing her best to raise me all on her own. Thanks, sis. Sorry I was such a pain. Oh, no! You feeling okay, babe? So I happen to call me Grable and making fun of my apron. Come on, sis. Trying to have a moment here. Like, we ever talk about this stuff without Warzy to play referee. Don't be mean. I'm sorry, that was out of line. And you're right. We should talk more. You're an adult now, and I need to treat you like one. I'm really proud of you, Mames. You're a lot of things, so I can never be you, little sister. I took care of you and Label when you were younger, but now we can all watch out for each other. And when able sisters work side by side, there's nothing we can't do. Change our lineup every day. Be sure to check back regularly. I like your pictures. Holy fuck.
Let's see what all is here.
Fucking Christ. Seriously? Their parents died? Ah! How cheery. It's called a frugal outfit. I see, I see.
Yeah, sorry guys. Bye. Fuck. Goodbye. Ha! Huh. Oh, well, come on. Get in the fucking store. Alright, moving on from that. That was great. No, thank you. I think I'm okay not buying that. What the fuck is this? Arched reception counter. No, thank you. Actually, I think I'm alright. Okay. Bye, boys. I actually wanted to see what that tea was. Hang on. Come back, boys. I want to see what that tea is. Tea. Never mind, it's not tea, it's coffee. Never mind. I don't like coffee. Bye-bye. See ya later. Peace. I want to bring you. Well, well, buddy. Long time no chat. We are on speaking terms, aren't we? Oops. Sorry. I feel bad. I feared something was amiss. I don't want to do that. But I'm pleased to see I was wrong. Sorry! I'm sorry! This is for you. Oh, I wanted to bring Raymond. I'll bring Raymond tomorrow. Or whenever the fuck the next time I watch this is. Watch this? Play this is. Need a vacation at a resort? No, you're working at a resort. Oh, absolutely wonderful for you. Wanna go right now? Yay! Yay! This is the place. Why? So this is the place. Why? It is absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much for bringing me. I do believe I'm gonna take a long look around. Does she say my oh my or me oh me? I think it's my oh my. It's just like all one word for some reason. I've always said me oh me. I've never known. You brought a friend along from Gulch. I hope they enjoy the island. So do I.
Hello, Mr. Elefante.
I'm gonna help that elephant.
He's blue. He's cool. Blue is cool. Smack my desk. I'm okay. Hi, Warzy. We've been waiting for you. Wardle has a favor to ask. Hello. Have any extra DIY materials? Nico can use some of your can use your spares. He's been talking about how he needs more materials for his DIY purposes. I suppose I shouldn't pay attention to how serious it is. When Nico crafts, his happiness appears to grow. And it's nice. With more materials, he may smile even bigger. Yeah, and make his day. So if you have any extra materials, would you mind sharing them with Nico? There's a box upstairs right next to our bed. Okay. Okay. Oh, you're not gonna talk to me today? I recommend all of the items. Okay. What the fuck is this? Titan Arum? I want it. That's cool. Also, what the fuck? It looks like some shirts that I would wear. Like, actual me would wear. Looks like there's a cat on the front of that one. Okay. I'm an idiot. Remind me to go back to the campsite! Hey, I wanna work. I'm ready to work. I'm gonna help Judy. Okay. First, let me go up here. I wanna help Judy. I also kinda wanna change my pants. I don't really like the shorts look. At least not these shorts. I like the other ones. Anything else? I can't leave more materials? That's lame. Nah. Comfy. Yes, change my uniform. Please and thank you. There's nothing in my locker. I'm very confused. I'm now naked on the bottom. I didn't notice that there were bright red ones. I think I like these more, though. Maybe that's why I don't like the shorts, because they're a bright red instead of the maroon. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I can wear slacks. Yacht shorts. I think I'm right now wearing those. But I can wear slacks. What other shoes are there? There's these shoes that I really like. I can go almost all white with it. This. I have to change my glasses. They're white glasses? It's white sunglasses. Oh, I like those though. Go with these. Yeah, I look so cute. I think I need red shoes though. I think I need the red as a little bit of a contrast. Okay. I have to go down to this red though. Someone dropped something. Hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, I have to help my mom really quick, so I'll be right back. You guys just listen to stuff. I'll be back. Oops, wrong one.
Apologies. Mother needed me for something. Thank you.
We going to work. I guess I'm only going to build one house today, I guess, because, I was not planning on taking so long, but I had to clean up after my cat because she dumped something, and, I had to take care of my mother. Vacation home, seeing it with my own eyes. Well, it's stunning. Oh my! That was hard to say. I'm on pins and needles to see what you'll do with it from here. My oh my. Okay. One more of those folding chairs. Let go. Let go. Let go. This will be the stage slash audience portion. So, has to be a little bit better. Okay. Crescent moon. I should put these in the corners. 2. 3. 4. And 2. 4. 5. Oops. I don't think she can walk through here. I don't think she'd be able to walk through here with this chair like that. So I'll move them like this. Not that one though, fuck. No, you're not even able to sit in these chairs, are you? Well, you're able to sit in this one. Why do I do this to myself? Shit. Okay. I did not move it there. Interesting. I might be hearing my dog snoring. That's just what my dog does. Yep, like that. Okay. Confetti. This, this, and this. Oh, my confetti cannon. Want them on tables. Thanks. Okay. I need this. Oh. I already did. Well, I'm stupid. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I'm hearing my dog snoring. Interesting. Thanks, buddy. That's right. Actually, don't want that. I want that. Sure.
Okay. Here and circus. Ooh, not bad. Having it like that is pretty good. A harp. Let's go back here as well. And now, for the dressing rooms, which will be slightly smaller, but not, I'll do that, for now at least. I really like that. How every dressing room is. There's setup areas all down the wall. Like that. I don't think you can get into most of these. Nah, I'm not doing that. Here, I'll have one of them for this table. Always have at least one speaker in the dressing room so you know when your cue is. Clarinet, cool. Practice area. We'll just get rid of this. Here, we'll do that, but the practice area is also gonna have a piano. Can I actually, first of all, you need this as well, but can I have a smaller piano? I don't need a grand for the practice room. I just can't remember where it would be.
Aha! Damn it. Aha! You can't put anything on top of this thing? Oh, that's stupid. Where's a bench? Is it all the way up here? If it's not all the way up here, I'm not going all the way back down. I don't give a shit. Yeah, here. It's a piano bench, dude. Okay. I think that that's all I want. Yeah. That's it. I think it's all good, Judy. It's pretty damn good. Oh. I can't believe that hasn't been on the entire time. It's just been me. That's upsetting. Oh well. Do, but I gotta go. My oh my. I can't believe I almost thought it was like, I always thought it was Miomi or some shit. Beck never answered. How could he? That call was an inquiry about a vacation home. The caller saw a photo of one that you designed, and they asked about getting home with their own. Who are you sure are generating a lot of good vibes? Earn 15,000 rupees. 20 homes. Okay. We're having another party. Oh, we're at the restaurant. Congrats. Everyone has a glass of juice ready, right? Well then. Cheers. Hey, the grandma's on me. Dang it, everyone. Open the school, more visitors have been stopping by, and the vacation home work keeps coming. You won't find me complaining. He's really hopping, are you sure? Not working too hard. You deserve some time off, and don't worry about work. Your highly skilled crew can handle anything. It's not a bad idea, but there's something I really want to do first. I'll take time off later. Something? Do tell. Well, hear me out. I was thinking it'd be fun to hold a special event on this island. An event? Ooh, what do you have in mind? Want to hold a music festival where everyone can come together, sing, and dance. I've been trying to think of things that will make our clients happy and joyful. And when they leave here, they go back to their daily lives, so I want them to take happy memories with them. So I started thinking about what we could do to make that happen? An event on the scale I'm thinking of will require help from the entire team at Paradise Planet. So what do you say, are you in? Yes. I'm with Warzy. No, wait, turn this, you're in too, right, Wordle? And you guys are the best. I'm like, okay, fun partners and friends like you. Time being, we should work on increasing the number of folks around here. Want our event to be super exciting, and the more folks who enjoy it, the better it'll be. Having a measurable goal is best, so 10 more clients in the vacation office. We should also work on finishing the rest of the island's facilities. If we have more to offer, more folks will come to visit. I think we'll get permission to work on the next facility after a few more vacation homes are done. That's on you, I know you can do it. Okay. Okay. I'm done reading all of it. Let's go! Bye-bye! I thought I could drink it. Yes, I am heading out. So, I'm gonna go to my campsite because I forgot that that was a thing. Glockenspiel. That's a flightland paperweight. Do you even know what a Glockenspiel is? I don't. What the hell is a Glockenspiel?
Hello, and welcome to my ASMR.
I'm trying to get my charger, I'm so sorry. I was trying to get my phone charger, but it was all the way down on the ground, so I had to, like, lean into my microphone to grab it. I'm so sorry. I feel like I violated you. Okay. Hey, Judy. Welcome back. Off to the campsite. This person. Oh, fuck. Hi. Bye. The fuck are you, Julius Caesar? No thanks. Those like weeds. There's one cherry blossom tree. I'm keeping it for now. No. Oh, that's right. I'm not keeping it because I need wood. Damn. Luckily, that was the wood I needed. This. How's it? Wee. Bye bye.
Exhausted. Fuck.
Okay. All right. So, I am done for today. Yeah. I'm done for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then great. I was about to say leave a like down below, but this is not YouTube. This is Twitch. So, if you enjoy being here, please leave a follow. Just come back. I'd love to hang out with you. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Maybe. Tomorrow's Friday. Maybe tomorrow. I'll see you at some point. If not tomorrow, then Saturday probably.